a different perspective to the whole idea. I'm Egyptian, and this is Egyptian flag. It's really similar to the Syrian flag because we were united between 1958 and 1961. We were in the same country. Even before, we were in the same nation, the same Arab nation. And then occupation started dividing us to countries. And now we are so divided. And the US and the West doesn't just want to stop there. They want to divide every country and its own people. So the strategy is really simple. They go look for Islamist extremists who believe in jihad and who believe in fighting the enemies of Allah, who don't believe their ideology. So in Egypt, they support Muslim Brotherhood. They support Muslim Brotherhood everywhere. They support Hamas, the Qatar. Don't think they are not supporting them. They support them. They're not fighting them. They are supporting them. They support them against their own people. The people on the other side here, these Syrians, are calling the U.S. to come and kill their own country, to kill their own people. The U.S. along the history. Japan, they bombed nuclear war. Vietnam, Korea, North Korea, Iraq. The U.S. always bombs cities and kills civilians in order to make the army surrender for them. We don't need this in Syria. We don't. It's not a way to solve Syria, the Syrian problem. If you even get take Saddam out, the Sunni and Shia there are gonna continue in the civil war, and it's gonna be worse and worse. Please, the U.S. We don't need your support. We don't need your intervention in the Middle East.